this black guy on your screen? This is the bird that is not easy to find in nature. And this is one of the banned birds of Australia. Yes, one of the banned mutations of zebra finches. You cannot take this bird out easily from Australia. That is the charcoal zebra finch. And in this feature and standard, that is the UK standard or the outcross European or UK standard, you cannot find these birds anywhere else on earth. It really took years of hard work and enthusiasm from the guys who converted these birds, especially the rarest mutation of charcoals, to the UK or the European standards. I will simply gonna say these are the birds that are made in Bahrain throughout years of hard work by converting the strain from UK birds and outcrossing them with the charcoals from Australia to the charcoals in the English standards. And these are the birds on your screen.
Hi, my name is AB and I welcome you guys in my YouTube channel. Please subscribe and press this bell icon to get the latest notification and updates.
Let me introduce to you a guy from Italy, Stefano Angelini. Yes, a guy from Italy, he's breeding these charcoals as well, carrying out the strains of UK standards. And he's been breeding the Lady Goldians as well and the zebra finch is in really good shapes and sizes. From Italy, Stefano Angelini. Like many other breeders from Europe, this is one of the enthusiast guy from Italy who has been breeding the zebra finches from past many years. In this video, we're gonna see the birds of Stefano Angelini. Especially, we'll talk about the charcoal zebra finches. And also let me answer a few of the questions that usually many of the people around the world, they have asked me about the charcoal mutation of the zebra finch. First of all, many of the people, they ask me, is charcoal is a combination bird? I will say no, it is a separate mutation of zebra finch. If we see the Australian mutations and combinations, charcoal is a separate gene of a bird. That is not a combination of black cheek, black face, or black breasted. It is a separate mutation like the Yimos. Now further we talk about the Yimo zebra finches as well. This is one of the malign mutation of zebra finch. Like the black face, the black fronted. Charcoal is one separate gene. If I can explain you guys as simple as I can. There are usually three genes in zebra finches. Number one, the dominant gene. It has no splits. The bird will not gonna come in its default color. That is the normal gray in zebra finches. I told you earlier. If I can explain you easily, the dominant gene, there is no formation of the splits. Either the male or the female means the bird will not gonna come to its original shape or original the default color, the normal gray. And the charcoal mutation is not a dominant gene. Let us talk about the sex link gene as well. Those mutations of the zebra finches in which the males or the cocks, if they can be splitted only, but the hens do not form any splits. They really show their true visual color. Those are the sex-linked mutations. Simply, the males can be splitted, but the females cannot be splitted. Those mutations are the sex-linked mutations in the zebra finches. Even though the charcoals are not the sex-linked mutations. Now let us talk about the autosomal recessive gene. That is the third type of the genes in zebra finch. The autosomal recessive. If I can say you guys simply in easy words, males and females both can make the splits or they can make the default color birds. In those default color birds, we're gonna simply look like normal grays. But Inside them will be the charcoals as well. If those normal grays will gonna breed, we can see the charcoals in their chicks as well. So that is the recessive gene, or the autosomal recessive we call it as. Hope you guys like my video. Please stay tuned and subscribe my channel for the latest updates. Thank you.